I cannot keep throwing myself headlong into such danger while I am so unstable. If my condition is not treated soon, I will be compelled to leave. We've already found enough magic to soothe its disquiet. If you'll just give me what I need.
Please, just one artifact will be enough for now.
Thank you. Spot. I can feel it work. The magic, it's like a lullaby that sings to sleep the demon inside. A metaphorical demon, I haste to point out, but no less dangerous. And no less bound to wake up again to continue its ravages. Such is the nature of all monsters. Oh, it's not so bad once you get used to it. And, on the plus side, my tower in Waterdeep has never been so free of clutter. Sincerely, though, I understand I ask a lot from you with few answers in return. But in time, all will be told. My lord, I bow.
Go. Yes, please. Just help myself. All right.
Let's get on with it.
Oh, I have the magic touch.
Where am I needed?
Keep a blade close. Subtle steps.
Ignis! Oh.
Finding my way.
Quickly.
Finding my way.
Kill. quick stamp.
Unusual runes are etched on the slate, forming an array of arcs and circles. Magical energy courses through the slate. You are flooded with understanding.
A mystical map glows before you, revealing a Githyanki refuge inside a temple within the mountain pass.
The slate also reveals the Githyanki's purpose. They are combing the Sword Coast in search of a polyhedric relic of great importance to their queen.
Dead. By her own kin's hand.
There's no time to waste. Let's see what we have here. This way. Let's see.